Single mothers are wayward. Single mothers are not responsible. Single mothers sleeps around. Hello, my beautiful people. How you all doing? I hope you guys did fine. I hope you guys are fine. I hope you guys are cool. Thank you for clicking on this video. Yes, I mean you that is watching right now. God bless you for clicking on this video. I really appreciate it. If this is your first time, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. My name is Vivian. I'm a Nigerian YouTuber living in Spain. Yeah. And if you're watching this video right now, you've not subscribed. What should they wait for? What are you waiting for? Please support your girl by subscribing and turn on the icon there as you do. God bless you guys. Yeah. So no more wasting no time. Hey, before I forget, those people that be sharing my video, God will continue to bless you guys. Honestly, from the bottom of my heart, I'm saying it. God bless you guys. Let's go straight to the point. No more wasting of time. I know you guys already see the topic of this video. You have seen it. Yes. I said, let me bring it here. Make I trick my mouth some more. Let me still contribute the little that I know concerning single mothers. Why are people hating on them? Why are they not loving them? Is it really true that all single mothers are bad? Say too. Carry your joko, sit down, carry your chair. Sit down, mock with choke much on this matter. So, guys, I've been seeing a lot of people saying that single mothers are wayward. Single mothers are not responsible. Single mothers sleeps around. Is it true? Is all single mothers, are they really sleeping around? Are all single mothers really wayward? Are they really not responsible? It's a question. If you're in the comment section, drop it there. Let me see if they are not really responsible or if they are really wayward. Let me tell you guys something. I'm not saying that there are no bad single mothers. There is. I've seen a lot. There are bad single mothers. There are wayward single mothers. Also, there are wayward wives. And there are wives that are not responsible. Yes. If they married with my body, they single mother body. So me, I don't know why we just hear the name single mother. People would think that that name is a taboo. Why am I saying it? I have a lot of single mothers that I know. One thing or the other leads them to be a single mother. I believe anyone make them be single mother. So far you understand. So I'm not joking. Let's go to the point, guys. I've seen single mothers that lost her husband. I've seen single mother that the husband will just woke up one morning, go carry bag, he go run because he don't want to carry any responsibility. Also, there are single mothers that will also use their hand to push their husband to the street. Especially in diaspora, it happens a lot. That does not mean that all single mothers are bad. All single mothers are wayward. All single mothers are not responsible. Even in Africa, when I was in Nigeria, I used to see that lots of people that would tell you, I will not allow my son to marry a lady that are raised by a single mother. For real? For real? You will not allow your son to marry a lady that was raised by a single mother. And if I ask why, the answer is, if you marry a lady or a girl that was raised by a single mother, automatically, she's also going to be a single mother. Who they teach you now all those things? Who they tell now all those lies? Let me ask you guys one question. If you marry a lady that the mother is a doctor, does that mean automatically she must not be a daughter? Fine, she loved the course. She might decide to say, okay, let me go for the course. That one is different. It's not because the mother is a doctor. If she not gets married, automatically she will not turn to a daughter overnight. Or if the mother is a school teacher, because you not married a single mother that was raised by a teacher, automatically the daughter will not be a teacher also. We should be using wisdom in all these things. We are hurting a lot of single mothers out there. I'm telling you guys the truth. I'm not talking about the wayward one. Honestly, they are wayward one. I see they talk, and as they see wayward single mothers, and so that they see wayward housewives, wayward wives. Honestly, I've seen a lot of single mothers that single-handed raised their kids, and they are number one in town, in education, in everything. So why hating on them? If you advise them, especially the one that use their hand to push their husband, they will advise them that it's good for a both parents to raise up a child, to bring up his child. It will enter my ear. Saying it that is a taboo is this. How do you guys expect those people that lost their husband to feel? What you not tell me their fee? Yeah? What you not tell me their fee? So when we are judging people, we should not judge people generally. If someone offend you, if you see any single mother that is not doing it right, give it to her. If you can encourage her, encourage her. If you can advise her, advise her. But stop saying all single mothers are wayward and they are not responsible. And parents that are saying their child will not marry a lady that is raised by a single mother. Let me ask you guys some questions. In all these days, it doesn't mean that they see single mother. There are some, even these parents that are saying they will not allow their child to marry a lady that is raised by a single mother. Most of them were raised by their mother. Yes, they were raised by their mother. Please, we should stop hurting them. Give it to the wayward ones, it's okay. Give it to the ones that are not responsible. If you see, no problem. But do not classify at all. Say it. Whenever you are saying it, talking to a single mother, just say, some single mothers are not responsible. And we should stop that, especially parents in Africa, we should stop saying, I don't know if that is still exists. I think it still exists. They will not allow their son to marry a girl that is raised by a single mother. We should stop it too. We should stop it. Because most of them did not willingly say, okay, I want to be a single mother overnight. Something happened. Which I know here in the diaspora, most of them, some of them caused it. Mm-hmm. Maybe they decide to stay on their own. But we should try and differentiate. What is it? Differentiate. Yeah, differentiate them. Sorry. We should stop it. I'm not single mother, so that people will not say because I'm a single mother, that's why I'm saying it. No, my mama not be single mother. Me, my papa, they're still dead. So my parents are still living together. I'm still married. I'm not a single mother, so that you will not think it's because I'm a single mother, that's why I'm saying it. We should stop it. Accept them. If you don't hear that a single mother, get where you go. If you hear that a single mother, the way people will react. And most of them believe no single mother can ever remarry. Because they believe in every single mother is the one that have the fault. Maybe if you see a man and a woman, they separate. The woman is not a single mother. The next thing you hear from our people is that the woman was not responsible. The marriage scattered or destroyed. No, no for them. Because the woman was the fault. The blame never go to the man. They just believe, say, any relationship that don't end well, the fault is coming from the lady. Please, we should stop it, so it's not encouraging and it's bad. We are hurting people out there. We are hurting them. Shame on the lady, they say, be single mother again. I feel for those ones that lost their husband. And I feel for those ones that their husband will just wake up because they don't want to carry responsibility. They go carry hand and leg, they go, they run, they go. We should stop naming them bad names. I've said it and I'll keep saying it. Attack those ones that are wayward. Talk bad about them. Maybe they will repent or they will turn away from their wayward life. I don't know. But stop saying all of them. Stop saying. And most people that are saying it, their mother was also a single mother. This single mother don't even they exist. When me I grow, they come. When I was growing up, I did not even know my grandfather, the one that gave birth to my father. I only know of my grandmother, the one that gave birth to my mother. So if you know if you want to talk like on the talk something go in fact in fact you people should stop it. Stop it. So it's not a single mother that are wayward. Stop saying single mothers are wayward. Guys, that is my own contribution. That is what I have to say concerning this matter, because I don't hear the matter tired. So okay, let me shook my mouth inside some more. How do you guys see it? In the society, in where you live, are they accepting single mother? Let me know in the comment section, guys. Let me know. Thank you everyone for watching this video. I'm gonna leave single mothers for waste, so the good ones, so I'm gonna leave them. Make una leave them more. And then they see bad single mother. And so they see bad as well. And so they see bad wife. Thank you everyone for watching this video. I really appreciate. And I think that this video will give some people hope. Out there, if you are a single mother, you know that you are doing it well. You know that you are not really living a responsible life. Or you are not living a wayward life. Girl, stand big day as... Yes, yeah, stand. Don't let anybody deceive you. Keep going. Don't let the society bring you down. Keep your head straight and focus on how to raise your kids so that you'll be different. Yes. Thank you everyone. If you enjoy watching this video, don't forget thumbs up. Don't forget to thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. I love you all. Bye bye.